All right. Hey, let's hear it for the band. All right.
Danny Love. Let's hear it for Danny Love here. Come on.
Yeah, this is a song. You have to have some strategic songs when you're playing out, because it's like there's certain situations you always run into when you're up on stage playing. Like you're up here playing songs you wrote or songs that mean something to you, whatever you want to play. And there's always somebody in the back of the room screaming out for some Lynyrd Skynyrd song. What was that song again? Reverb? What was that song? What? Okay. This song is called Not Gonna Play It. Around her curvy hips, stretched as tight as a rubber band. Bet she makes good tips. Songwriter in a crowded bar full of folks working on a buzz, telling each other inflated tales, sounding way better than there was. Was hoping they would be listening. My heart, a song about finding the love of my life, how it fell apart. Took a year to write that song, I agonized over every word. But the crowd here has a single thought. They all wanna hear Freebird. They wanna hear Freebird. And we'll buy you a beer. Freebird. They all shout Freebird. Or get the hell out. My grandpa take me fishing as a kid. Fond memories of the talks we had and all the fun stuff we did. My mom really loved that song before he passed away. And here up when I play it now, think of her every day. Shed some tears to write that song. I agonize over every word. But the crowd here has a single thought. They all want to hear Freebird. Well, we want to hear Freebird. Buy a beer. Freebird. They all shout Freebird. Or get the hell out. We'll be right back. is getting restless. They all wanna hear Free Bird. Wanna hear Free Bird. If I buy a beer, Free Bird. They all shout Free Bird. I get the hell out of Free Bird. Oh, we wanna hear. New ride.